In the lead view, you have three main areas. On the left, we have a list of your leads. In the middle, you have a compact view with all the details, such as time in the queue, associated accounts and contact, and more. The third panel on the right shows messages related to the lead. Plus, you can add activities, documents, and notes. At the top left of the screen, you can see buttons for creating a new lead, assigning ownership, exporting, creating reports, and archiving.